That's right. Right behind me is Columbia Elementary School, which is part of the Fruitvale School District. Now, on Monday, they opened their doors to small cohorts, which will now learn in person.